Hello! The topic of this video is combinational building blocks, and in particular decoders. So decoders are another handy combinational circuit. They're a block with n inputs and 2 to the n outputs that assert exactly one of those outputs high at any given time. So we choose one of the 2 to the n possibilities. For example, a 2 to 4 decoder has two inputs. Let's call them A0 and A1. These are often called addresses because we use this with a memory. And we have four outputs. We'll call them Y0 through Y3, and could write the 0 through 3 in binary. So if A is 0, 0, then we want to assert output 0. If A is 0, 1, we want output 1. If A is 1, 0, we want output 2. And if A is 1, 1, we want output 3. So we're just choosing one of those four outputs based on the two bits of address. Here's an implementation. This is just a bunch of AND gates where the output is true based on the AND of the variables and their complements. So Y0 is true on A1 bar and A0 bar. Y3 is true if A1 and A0 are true. We can use decoders to compute all the minterms of a function and then use some OR gates to compute outputs. So this is another way of doing logic. So let's say we had a function of two variables, a and b, such as this function, y equals a and b, or a bar b bar. And remember, this is the same as exclusive NOR, a exclusive NOR b. So we could feed a and b into our decoder, get out four minterms. This row will be asserted if a and b are both true, this if a and b are both false, and so on. And then we could OR together. We want our output to be true when a and b are both true or when a and b are both false. So here we have built logic with a decoder.